In Hawaiian, you don't call yourself your pet's owner. You are their kahu. Kahu has many meanings. Among them, guardian, protector, steward, beloved attendant. Basically, someone entrusted with the safekeeping of something precious. Something cherished. What a kahu protects is not their property. What they protect is a part of their soul.